how do you feel like presenting the music to like a new generation?
I mean, you know, at the end of the day, I don't look at it like I'm just singling out anything when I'm making music. And stay relevant, you know what I mean? We did a lot inside this hip hop game. You know, you don't really get to see, you don't get a chance to see brothers that paved the way still be around. So all I'm doing is just trying to consider being who I'm supposed to be. You know, I'm not considering it, but I mean, at the end of the day, just being who I'm supposed to be. And that's what they gonna look at and say, yo, I wish I had that nigga track record. You know, because it ain't gonna be a lot of niggas that can go that far. So for me, I just come in and do what niggas know me for doing. You know what I mean? I probably with the young, I probably with the older, I probably with the new, I probably with everybody, because I respect the game and I know how hard it is to get home.
Yo, what about the core of your grind hasn't changed?
It ain't gonna never change because I'm cut from this. I'm coming from a different cloth, my nigga. It's like the cloth that we was doing it from. It's like niggas was really, really taking it for real. Like, whatever comes out your mouth lyrically is important to us. So I rap them niggas. I rap some niggas that say, yo, I need a good tape, man. I need a good one. I need something that I can say, yo, I can throw it in and I can trust it. You know what I mean? That's where I come in. You know what I mean? I ain't asking to be on the top of everybody or whatever. I'm comfortable now, man. But at the end of the day, it's like, yo, a nigga always needs that CD from that certain nigga. And we grew up loving them certain niggas. You know what I mean? And live with that. So if I could touch a generation of niggas that just gonna love the shit that I do, the new niggas, it's like, yo, at least I know that I sat back and I gave them some fruits. You feel know me? My thing is right now, to be honest with you, we gonna throw these darts out and we gonna tour the world, man. I come from this, man. I can go to Poland or Australia, France, nigga. Spread the word.
You got some jewels earlier. You got about the lyrics being important, the beats being important. I feel like big parts, something like if beats don't matter, you can shit on it anyway. You know what I mean? How you feel about that? How you feel about, you know, the stress that you're going through? Both is important, but I understand where it comes from because we, to me, the niggas that take the lyrics is being respect. You know what I mean? That's that sword, and you pull your shit out of your shit on the corner and shit, nigga, don't come outside. So I understand what you're talking about.
But the other side of it is beats too, because at the end of the day, you can be nice, but if you don't got, if you got the wrong production, that's gonna fuck you up. Right? You might have a bunch of niggas out there that's nice, but niggas ain't getting the right production to match them. And that's what I was meaning when I said, you know, on your part, when you thinking of probably the best niggas in the game that did it, they had great production.